Hey everyone, we've removed a relatively large multi-layered gortex implant which has been in for years, augmenting this girl's nasal bridge, and we're going to be replacing it with rib cartilage. We're going to shape it, dice it, and reconstruct her entire nasal bridge with natural material such as rib